about those dreams. Cut the wires. All right, let's try out the great knife. I want to use it at least once before I get to the point where I want to use it. I think enemies will actually run away from you if they hear you. Oh yeah, they will. Because they're all scared of Pyramid Head. They think you're him because they just hear the scraping. Not even a stomp needed. He's just dead. Yeah, and that's a great knife. Just one hit kill. There's a couple more like super weapons like that later. If you play in New Game Plus mode, at the start of the game you can find a chainsaw in the well right before you get to Silent Hill. And it kind of acts like a great knife. It's a little bit faster and has more hit stun than damage. But it's just a better great knife. It doesn't slow you down as much. Downside with the shotgun, you don't, and the rifle, you don't want to be caught reloading them. Pistol, you can kind of get away with it, but for these two, you don't really want to have that happen. I just use the shotgun throughout the rest of the labyrinth. I really don't think it's gonna be a problem anymore. Like running out of ammo for it. The only thing I won't use is the hunting rifle, because I do want to save that for boss fights. There's a newspaper on the ground. It's stained with something that looks like blood and is partially illegible. The boat of a man later identified as Thomas, as I think it's Orozco, lumberjack, age 39, was discovered in the lying. Probable cause of death as multiple stab wounds to the front of the neck, the left side of the torso, by a sharp-edged weapon. The estimated time of death was somewhere between 11 p.m. and 12:30 midnight. Due to the signs of struggle in the room and the lack of a murder weapon, police are considering this is a homicide and have opened a murder investigation. Furthermore, given the fact that the cash in the room was untouched by Mr. Orozco, and Mr. Orozco had a history of drunkenness and violence, the police suspect that it was not a robbery, but a crime of passion. Mr. Orozco, I think I know what's coming up. This boss fight, it's not. Oh god. Okay. Yeah, if you don't like really dark shit, this part of the game is not for you. So, this room is exactly a metaphor for what you think it is. You are not far off what it's supposed to be. It's kind of blatantly obvious. Oh, fuck. No, get off. Shit. If you have enough healing items. This is Angela's Silent Hill. This is kind of what Silent Hill looks like for her. This enemy is called the Abstract Daddy. And it is supposed to be her father. Whether or not she sees the monster as this or as her actual father, it's not clear. But,
are you okay?
This scene is always kind of hard to watch. This Angela, whole room is kind of...
Relax.
Don't order me around!
I'm not trying to order you.
So what do you want, then? Oh, I see. You're trying to be nice to me, right? I know what you're up to. It's always the same. You're only after one thing.
No, that's not true at all.
You don't have to lie. Go ahead and say it. Or you could just force me. Beat me up like he always did. You only care about yourself anyway. You disgusting pig.
Angela.
Don't touch me! You make me sick. You said your wife Mary was dead, right?
Yes. She was ill.
Liar! I know about you. You didn't want her around anymore. You probably found someone else.
That's ridiculous. I never...
This is probably the worst room in the game. So yeah, Angela's last name is Orozco, and she ended up killing her father, presumably after, you know, being sexually abused. And that was the knife that she had with her. She's supposed to be, like, I think, in her late teens. Like when I first played this, I thought she was, like, in her, like, 30s or something. But she's just, like... God, I forgot about this room. She's just, like, aged. Like... Just physically so much because of, like, all the stress and everything. Face is covered with a piece of paper or something written on it. This man was hung for the crime of thievery. Justice and revenge have been served. This man was hung for the crime of arson. Justice and revenge has been served. Hung for the crime of swindling. Man was hung for the crime of counterfeiting. Hung for the crime of murder. Hung for the crime of kidnapping. Alright, so this is another puzzle. Turn the handles unless you remove the remove the handcuffs. So yeah, the goal is still to get Maria back right now. And you're not quite sure why Angela's in here. Oh, so here we have the other room. Okay. I think I remember this puzzle. Dead men, swinging in a tree. How many dead men do you see? Tongue turned blue and face gone gray. Watch them as they twist and sway. The first one killed the butcher man, then cooked him in the frying pan, served him to his hungry guest, and gave them seconds on request. Okay, so we have the murderer. The next one, with his smile and sweets, stole poor children off the streets. To men who dressed unsavory, he sold them into slavery. Right, so kidnapping. Breaking into a home at night, the thief, he had a nasty fright. Filled his foolish head with ale, woke in the morn in the county jail. Okay, so... thief. Artist with his daunting skill, tried his hand painting bills, but caught in the rain, he was undone. When the ink he'd used did start to run. Alright, so forgery. With promises of great return, taking gold he did not earn. Bundled up out of sight, quietly slipped off into the night. Three houses into ashes burned, the sheriff, with no place to turn, did spy a stranger to his town, locked him up, and beat him down. Okay, so the arson didn't actually commit a crime. Dead man, swinging in a tree, how many dead men do you see? 6 feet long, and 6 men wide, round their necks, the noose be tied. Only the sinless one can help you here. Mistakenly pull a criminal's rope and your reward will be returned to you in a shape most wondrously strange. Okay. So I'm going to go back to that room. See which one is the arson, because he's the sinless one. Okay, I think it was bottom right. No, counterfeiting. Murder, no. Kidnapping. Thievery. Arson. Okay, so middle. Upper middle. This is hard to see. See if that did it. Yep. Key of the persecuted. Paper that was covering the corpse's face is lying here. Key left by prisoner who was wrongly executed. Got the handcuffs removed. It's weird which ones, like which parts of the game they choose to make, like FMVs. It's like I would think every instance of dialogue. What was that? Would be animated and voiced. Oh. Should be in the room with Maria. Yep. Alright, let's get her.
Maria?
Oh, uh-oh.
Maria? Maria, no! What happened to you?